had COVID-19, you may have antibodies for life, study finds. Some studies found that antibodies against COVID-19 do not last long, which may reflect short-lived immunity against the coronavirus. However, other studies identified points that link long-lasting immunity. Recently, a research team published a new study in Nature on May 24 that offers important insight. When a person contracts a viral infection, the immune system releases proteins called antibodies to disable the virus. Once attached to viral particles, immune cells can finish the job. But during a new infection, plasmablasts take early actions to produce antibodies against this unknown virus. After the infection, plasmablasts retreat to let other cells do long-term duties. The memory B cells patrol the whole body for reinfection, while bone marrow plasma cells, or BMPCs, hide within bones and spill out antibodies for years. A plasma cell is our life history, in terms of the pathogens we've been exposed to, said study's lead author Ali Elberi, Washington University in St. Louis, Missouri. The team believed that SARS-CoV-2 could trigger the creation of BMPCs, since almost all viral infections do. Yet certain studies indicated that severe COVID-19 may disrupt the formation of these cells. That was one reason why scientists got worried about long-term immunity. Disrupted BMPC formation might point at short-term immunity from natural infection or even vaccination. To better understand, researchers tracked 77 people who recovered from mild COVID-19. They analyzed antibodies from these individuals for activity against the coronavirus. Results showed that SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing antibodies dropped 4 months after infection. However, the decline was slow, and even 11 months after infection, tests could still detect these antibodies capable of recognizing the coronavirus's spike protein. To find out the source of these antibodies, researchers collected memory B cells and bone marrow from a subset of participants. Samples showed that even 7 months following the onset of symptoms, their memory B cells remained adept at recognizing SARS-CoV-2. Of 18 bone marrow samples, 15 had ultra-low detectable BMPCs formed by COVID-19, 7 to 8 months prior. In 5 people who gave additional bone marrow samples, the BMPC levels were stable several months later. The findings demonstrated that mild COVID-19 could induce neutralizing antibodies. These antibodies could last for months or even a lifetime with the help of BMPCs, though the emergence of variants could pose a threat. Due to mutations, variants might have enough capabilities to dampen antibodies derived from the original strain. Thank you.